Testing 1, 2, 3. Good evening. I'm Killed a Bit, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 5. In the previous episode, playing as Aiden Pierce, the vigilante hacker, I met up with Clara Little and she surprised me in my safe house. However, we were compromised and attacked, which resulted in the safe house getting destroyed, so we had to fend off Damien Brink's fixers, and I had to get Clara Little back to safety. So we're going to continue on with that. And if this is your first time on my stream, please do me a solid. Like, follow, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you'll know when I go online. And with all that said, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs. Right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. Getting a little blank screen here. Let me fix that. Okay, looks like I got a screen. I have a visual. Let's continue on.
TV is reporting a fire at the El Motel. You can't just check out like everyone else?
When have I ever done like everyone else?
Are we bantering? It's been so long I'm tongue-tied.
Savor it, because you're not going to see it again. Lost my network, I need some equipment.
Not my concern. You didn't want to work as a team. This is your problem, you figure it out. But do it quick, I need your head in the game.
Gotta make some adjustments. Yep, gotta do another hard restart. It is what it is.
is reporting a fire at the El Motel. You can't just check out like everyone else?
When have I ever done like everyone else?
Are we bantering? It's been so long I'm tongue-tied.
Savor it, because you're not going to see it again. Lost my network, I need some equipment.
Not my concern. You didn't want to work as a team. This is your problem, you figure it out. But do it quick, I need your head in the game. Hey, sweetheart, your brother wants to talk.
Aiden? Jax, is my baby okay?
He's safe. Where are you?
I don't know. It's cold. I was blindfolded the whole way. I'm scared, Aiden.
I know you are, and I'm getting you out. Look, I know Damien. He's not crazy. He won't hurt you. Just be careful around him.
What do you mean you know him? He kidnapped me.
He's trying to get to me through you.
What?
Time's up. My God, what did he say to her? The poor girl's in tears.
Damien, put her back on.
You want to continue this little chat? You follow that IP address and get me something I can use. Ta-ta.
Keep her talking, and maybe I can find where she is.
Hey, stop. What's the fun?
lost everything. My hard drives, my network access. All right, I need to get back online. Where's Clara? Be careful, Aiden. Don't pull her into this.
Here.
Thanks.
Those men, who are they?
I don't know. Yeah, they must have picked up on the CTOS search.
That's why I wanted to see you. DedSec says that someone else has the system hacked. I took it, and I gave it to you.
Hold on. I didn't give it to anyone. I wouldn't.
We need to trust each other.
You know what? I don't have time to soothe you, Clara. If you don't trust me, there's nothing I can do. Someone shot up my motel room. My sister's gone, and I have nothing. You are not my priority right now.
No, I know that. Of course. Do you know this place? Somewhere near here. It's supposed to be the first test site for CTOS. It is known as the bunker. At least, that's how the urban legend goes.
The bunker? One with access to the entire city?
Undetected access. I've done months of research on it. City planning, zoning documents, things they don't want us to see. There's a blank spot on every map. Right over there. Ish. And you've lost your damage deposit on a motel.
It's fine. I need to find a way inside that bunker. Undetected access to the whole city. I could use a break right now. Well, somebody's been on that island recently. His name's Tobias Frewer.
Tobias was one of the CTOS pioneers until Bloom fired him. The man is vraiment crazy. Or on drugs. Maybe both. He lives right near here. There's a homeless camp.
He's homeless?
He's got an underground shop hidden in there. DedSec goes there for some of the more rare hardware. He can't forget him. He's paranoid and won't talk.
I can be persuasive.
I'll let you do the talking.
You really want this place to be real, don't you?
It is real.
So you're buying into the legend.
Papa used to take me camping in Mont Tremblant. He'd always say we were looking for treasure.
I think she's Quebec. Quebec.
I didn't
French.
Understand then that he was stealing from the cabins.
Montreal area, I think.
Gold watches, tools.
Montreal, Quebec.
The look on his face when it was something special.
Because it's a lot of...
Like one time.
Montreal.
I found an old rustic coin with a regal emperor. He said it was an ancient Roman coin. Priceless. But he let me keep it. Said it was my door to a magic world. The whole Roman Empire. I guess I am my father's daughter. Stars in my eyes.
Well, I hope this bunker's real, too.
It's real.
A gang shootout erupted at the Owl Motel earlier, resulting in a gas main explosion. No reports on casualties. Police are investigating.
There. Officials say thanks to the rapid. That's where Tobias runs his shop. Mostly black market junk. Sometimes you can find rare schematics, if you're lucky. He's not there. What now?
Someone here knows how to reach him. I'm gonna look around.
Somebody at your shop. Well, it's closed. Wait, what do they look like? I don't know, man. Punk rock chick and a... Then it's closed.
He's playing poker. I'll get them to deal me in. Poker game, huh? Let's see where you're hiding. There we go. Hold on, what's this? Someone else is tracking the call. It's gotta be fixers.
Hey, you're not gonna believe this. I finally got a lock on Frewer. I'm going to pick him up now.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them. Paranoid, but I found him.
You want to go alone, don't you? All right. I'll meet you at the island.
The conditions do impact the driving.
I need backup. Support team here. Smash into him.
Stumped.
Time to straight up whack him. It says takedowns, I guess whack him.
Hey, you're not gonna believe this. I finally got a lock on Frewer. I'm going to pick him up now.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them. Paranoid, but I found
him. You want to go alone, don't you? All right. I'll meet you at the island.
Thank you. Your reputation protector will go down. It's a morality system. You keep doing the various things, injuring and killing civilians.
Illegal poker out here. Who'd suspect? One of these guys is Tobias.
Look at this. Anti-capitalist blogger. Yep, that's him. Let's play a game.
I'll join.
Who are you? I don't know you.
I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you?
Tobias! Stop!
Disarm on peaceful. Catch him peaceful.
Hey, be careful, buddy.
Damn it.
Get behind something.
Lapse SSRI.
It ain't me you want.
Actually, it is. Just need your help.
No!
Make sure he doesn't get into a vehicle. Gotta tuck him some out this at some point.
They'll find out.
I'm not one of them.
Why should I trust you?
Because I could shoot you and take it.
Oh, that ain't an answer, man.
All right. I don't work with whoever you think. No one needs to know about this conversation.
No power to the bunker. They cut it. There's no power, do you get it? Might as well call that place a tomb.
All right. I can deal with that.
That's all it ever was when you think about it. A tomb. Anyone that ever touched that fucking place. We all have one foot in the grave. But I'm okay. I'm safe here. Mostly.
Sure. Bias. May I have the bridge remote, please?
I built it, you know, the remote.
Yeah.
That's what I do, I build.
That's great. Let me have it.
Yeah, fine. Sure. Yeah, you take it.
Great.
Yeah, it's your funeral. That's heavy, huh? Trust me, man. It only gets heavier. Hey, listen. You need anything? I mean, whatever. You come see me. I build stuff.
You do.
Tobias's shop. Visit Tobias's underground shop to buy ready-to-use crafted tools. Find crafted items like jam comms, blackout, and CTOS scans only available at Tobias's shop.
End up a mess like Tobias. I'm being chased by the same people. Hell, I guess I'm homeless now, too. He was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
Hey, by the way, Maurice volunteered a location. He seems convinced you'll find something there. He says if you want answers, you'll have to follow his trail. Whatever the hell that means. Might lead to something, though, right?
It will. This is good. He wants me to understand why he did it. You need to reward him with something, okay?
What, like a cookie?
I don't know. Get creative.
I think I'll treat myself to a car like this. Good old dirty old man ride. Or midlife crisis.
Really?
Get over yourself.
Oh wait, I just bought that. I didn't order it. According to the hints, muscle cars are built to last, which means they can take a lot of damage, especially when engaged in combat or pursuits.
You're all set. Have fun.
I'm gonna hook up that CTOS network in the district. Money. There it is.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard...
wants me to deliver a message.
You don't want to get involved.
Yes, I do. Get over here. Sucker. Come on, because I hacked into that valve and talked to the reverse. Using non-violent action.
Ah, David, honey.
I mean non-lethal action. Non-lethal action. Hentai. Which is, of course, anime. Thank you.
And just like that, I'm connected.
I better go stop. You are gonna need some cash.
Port authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced, fluids checked, the works. You're welcome. Christ, what now? If you ask me, too many people have access to the air. Personal drones? What? Fucking insane. Dudes in basements across the country making personal robots and things that go into space or whatever.
Very true.
They need to arrest the shit out of them. Sir, you're a crazy wank. We're locking you up. What is going on in a dude's head makes him want to build a drone robot?
Bullied in school?
Locked up. Bam. Locked up for being crazy wanks.
Is that the charge?
That's the charge. Sir, you are duly charged with being a crazy wank. The end. Oh, you know what else?
You hung up on him.
I would have too.
An escape
for. Yeah, let him go.
That was some bread.
Which I know where I'm looking. I'll take him out. Boy, he got away. Never mind. There's that. And a second.
She might. My grandmother is. It's a good idea. If she's
mom can track her health from anywhere. How? Mom signs in, like, from her desk at work. She can see grandma's heart rate, if she ate, even if she took a shit. Mom uses the track feature to follow me.
There, but first I'm gonna need to stop at a craft store. Oh, we're going to Tobias's. Are you kidding me? A fall from that high? Die from in this game? That's BS.
Eyes open, pal.
He was the smartest out of all of us. Remember when you strapped some model rocket engines on?
Some ATMs.
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
So public opinion polls think of me as a hero, even though I'm a vigilante by my house. Police actually locked up and never see the light of day.
The blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control. End of transmission.
order.
Now we're talking.
Huh. It's you again. You and me are a lot alike, you know. There's gotta be something you need. I knew it.
Band from Soup Kitchen. Blank splat there-ish.
The bunker. Claire's putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it. Poker, had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon.
I like the lens flare.
have to take apart to find my flash drive? Did you find all six decoys? The ball's in your court now. I just want to point out that I've already done the car thing, so you can leave my baby alone. Please.
Oh, there we go. Check the cameras. That's one generator. Come on.
One down, two to go.
I just heard the generator kick on.
It's gonna need more juice than this. Can you look for an entrance? How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate.
almost there. Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it.
Thank you.
can't believe this doesn't crush me.
I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for
two skill points. She's here.
Home sweet home.
New home.
I was right. DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course.
She's got an expired visa.
Help me get her online.
Clara Lil. It's Clara Lily, I thought.
It's dark in here. Can you get the lights?
French.
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but the connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rossi Freeman district.
Mm-hmm. Viceroy territory.
Project area.
There. Surveillance. Can you use those to get a peek inside? Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
New home.
Clara into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now. Need to get CTOS network access.
Vigilante roaming the city streets, we wanted to get an expert opinion. Dr. Diana Bertrand is a criminal psychologist from New York. Doctor, what do you think of our vigilante?
Classic hero complex. And the media is playing into his delusions. Referring to him with a catch name, reporting on every event as if it was his doing, is fueling him on. He isn't interested in helping anyone but himself. This is a person who is selfish, possibly narcissistic.
She would
the
say
idea
that
he has convinced himself that he can somehow clean the city of crime better than trained professionals is only going to result in someone being seriously hurt, if not killed.
What will it take to get him to stop?
Incarceration. Or death.
Hey, man. Come back if you want anything else.
Dishonorably discharged.
Who the hell did that? Who's there? Whoa. What's going on? Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it.
Disarm this.
Looking clear, I'll head that way.
Come on, no way. Got it.
I got nothing on that over there.
This, guys. Are you serious? $10 million a year and you can't catch a fucking ball? Kill yourselves, you pieces of shit.
CDOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
Yeah,
Hang on.
That's not normal.
I thought I heard something.
Stay on your toes.
Whatever. This city's buggy as shit.
Possible hostile in my area. I'm going weapons hot.
Keep searching.
He's not gone. Start looking.
Gotcha, bitch.
Watch yourself!
Gotcha, bitch. That's my cue to go. Take some extra guns.
Hi.
Need some? Pretty nice stuff, huh?
Just because she's my sister doesn't mean I have to put up with every stupid thing she does. She was only supposed to live with us for 2 months. It's almost been a year. We're still stuck with her.
Now that's a good deal. And it don't look good.
Off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont.
I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to.
Well, this is gonna be fun. This is probably gonna be a highlight of our industry. Allergic to latex. Find some random information on everybody. Beatboxing.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Uh-oh.
I wish I had his energy.
This place is heavily guarded. Soldiers everywhere. I have to get up lower. Oh, we got snipers too. They're dealing with some heavy shit. Bye-bye, sucker. That I do,
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Who does he think he is?
Take nobody from a double barrel.
I was out too.
So you think I'm coming for you, sucker?
all right, green eyes.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress, never breaking alone. Okay, I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Yeah, that's you. And that's you dead.
A gun. He's got a gun.
Yeah, so did they. Why single me out? Daylight's coming. Your little peasy ass head out there. Chicken pop you.
No!
Yo, try not to trip over your skirt, bitch!
No!
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network. And we can get a look inside.
They're coffee on their way down to work, and it's so disruptive because these guys are like, you know, like, all these cars passing by. And my daughter's like, and like, car, like,
take nobody from a double barrel.
Like,
I was out there when I racked
chased
out.
Here,
I saw the whole damn thing.
I
crazy motherfucker came at a man's neck.
Shit. Something he got from soldiers in Liberia. You go into combat with no clothes and show your enemy you got no fear.
She likes school. You know, she's the fox, you know?
Oh, no. Fuck no. Man, I can't go out like this. I can't go out like this. What the fuck?
This motherfucker needs to be dropped once and for all. Find him!
Okay.
chase him down like a fucking dog.
Shit, watch your ass.
Ah, shit, look out.
Watch it, man.
Go, don't come back until you find that pussy. Oh, shit. I'm gonna drop the hem on this motherfucker.
Daylight, I can see.
You got this. Strike that bitch.
Boom.
I can pick this motherfucker off from back here.
I smell pussy! Toss a
grenade at his ass.
Good idea.
Pop this bitch in the head right now.
Hey, G, use the grenade.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network. And we can get a look inside.
Gotcha, bitch.
Get the fuck down!
penguin forces are coming.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network. And we can get a look inside.
Boom.
See that shit?
Got this shit.
Boom.
Baby, boom.
Man, I got this bitch scoped.
Got your pain medicine right here.
One shot, one kill, motherfucker. Just watch.
Tough skirmish.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Oh, it's heavily guarded.
Step aside, cuz, watch a pro do his thing, man.
Surprise! Oh!
Yes.
I'm gonna find a spot to pick them off.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into the network. And we can get a look inside.
Excuse you.
Thank you.
What's he doing with that? I want to go home.
That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back on Monday, continuing on with this series. Until then, have a great weekend. I'm Kill the Vid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please, stay safe.